afternoon, boys and girls. I'm Mrs. Mielheim. I am the fourth grade band teacher here at Cedar Creek School. So if any of you guys in second and third grade are thinking that you might want to be in the band in fourth grade, this is a great concert for you, because not only are we going to play our instruments for you, we're also going to introduce the different instruments and tell you a little bit about them. So I want you to pay really close attention to everything we say about the different instruments. These students on stage have decided to take on the challenge of learning a musical instrument. It's a challenge to play a musical instrument. Who's playing recorder this year? It can be a challenge sometimes, right? To know where to put your fingers, to make sure you're not squeaking. Well, upgrade that challenge just a little bit, and that's the challenge of playing a musical instrument. But these guys have been working really hard. We've been playing our instruments since the beginning of October, and we wanted to show you a little bit about how we started at the beginning and what we have learned so far. Okay, so we're gonna kind of show you how we started out with longer notes and only a few notes, and then we're gonna show you how we put it into songs. So I hope you guys enjoy our performance, and thank you so much for coming.
Thank you. kindergarten take whole notes or long forming notes. After we learned her three notes, we started to learn about some different note values. The first one we added was a half note, or two beat note. We are going to show you half notes with the song Half the Time.
Thank you.
we call the alto saxophone and not just the saxophone. That is because there are many different types and sizes of saxophones. There's a soprano saxophone that is smaller and plays higher, and there's also a tenor and baritone saxophone that are much bigger and play lower notes. The alto saxophone makes a sound just like the clarinet, with the reed vibrating, but the instrument is made out of metal instead of wood, giving it a much brighter sound.
There's only one alto saxophone this year. It's Christian, and he's going to play the theme from Jurassic Park for you.
Instruments, you make the sound by buzzing your lips into the mouthpiece to create a vibration. When you buzz on the mouthpiece, it sounds like this. The trumpet has three valves that you press down and only has seven possible combinations of the valves. But in order to change the notes, you have to change the valves and change the tightness or looseness of your lips as you buzz.
Trumpets are going to play all clarinet, all moon, and merrily we roll along for you.
Slide into to change the notes on their instrument. song is a medley of many different beginner songs with harmony and background music added. Enjoy.
Again, to our performers, you did an excellent job.